Stop 21 Road Back Tour in Visit Pittsburgh. I'm Steve Paganelli, Group Head of Destination Marketing for the Americas with Tripadvisor. The most recent versions of our new Destination Impact platform are really designed to allow destinations to see how their efforts directly influence travelers and the difference between the behaviors of those travelers who see messaging from the destination versus the behavior of those travelers who don't see the messaging but still go on to visit the destination. So really powerful insights in terms of not just economic impact, but how much more travelers who see DMO messaging engage with restaurant content and attraction content, and how much longer their stays are. Often we see higher ADRs from travelers who've been exposed to the DMO's messaging. Some of that's driven also by, again, the length of stay. So it allows a DMO to really say, this is what visitation looks like without us, and this is what visitation looks like as a result of our efforts and how those two things differ. One of the things that appeals to me is that we do get to work with destinations of all sizes. And what we have seen, I think another thing that was kind of encouraging, not only did we have some destinations that never went dark throughout COVID, we have a lot of destinations that simply paused programs. Whereas in other verticals, hotels and other sectors of the industry, there was a lot of cancellations of things. At the start of COVID, we began by just really having a landing page that talked about what the different practices were in different parts of the world. As we've moved through the pandemic and reopening, in the last week, we've launched what's called our Travel Safe Initiative. And that allows businesses to indicate what are the practices that they're putting in place for travelers' health and safety. That's live now. It went live last week for accommodations. It went live yesterday for restaurants. And it'll go live in early August for attractions. And what that does is not only allow the business to indicate what they're doing, but it creates filters for travelers.